Man, I have no idea how we always manage to do this. How come we always end up in the middle of nowhere? Plus, I'm hungry.
Yeah, I was too. But the nice thing is that in India, you're never alone. No matter how remote a location we've been in, Andamans, Jaisalmer, Leh, Kanyakumari, there's always been Maggi noodles.
Huh? Whoa! Where did you get those from? I thought the dhaba was closed.
I woke up happy. And if you wait 2 minutes, you'll get your own. Don't touch mine.
Man, this is something I've always wondered. How do they manage to make them taste so good every time? Yeah.
I could tell you, but I'd rather show you. I've brought you to the Maggi kitchen, and this is where all the magic happens. This is Mr. Rajiv Pandit, and he's the engineering manager at the Maggi factory that we're in.
Good to see you guys at this properly. And now you will see the hours behind the 2 minute. And it starts with the wheat. The fresh, right quality of the wheat flakes come from our country's soil. And we need it in the same way as we make dough at home.
So just like atta gunda jata hai,
same way.
Noodles, yeah, noodles.
It's then rolled into sheets. Then the carrier machine cuts it in the form of noodles. And then it's steamed. Then it's cut, folded, molded, and sent for the pre-dry. Then it's cooked.
Cooked? Hang on, why do we cook them at home?
Noodles are steamed, fried for really a short period of time. That's why the color of the noodles are white, not brown. In fact, 80% of our noodle is cooked here.
Okay, and baki 20%?
2 minutes at home. Let's, I will show the final stage of the noodle. Please come with me.
Please.
Maggi noodles are then divided and wrapped with a masala taste maker. After wrapping, the Maggi noodle goes to this Langen machine for final packing into a carton.
Wait, stop it!
What? She's also doing it?
She is doing this because we have a panel of approved specialists. They eat Maggi noodles from every single batch to test it.
Wow, that's a job I want.
For you, done.
Now, my friend, you know every single step of how the Maggi noodles that we grew up eating are made?
Yes, except some of us never grew up. Give me back my Maggi.
Well, the process is so simple. Just like you'd cook food at home.
It's the same in the Maggi kitchen, except on a much larger scale.
The dough is first kneaded, then rolled, and cut into noodles. It is then cooked before being packed with the Maggi masala tastemaker.
Maggi kitchen or home kitchen? What I know is there's great taste in every single noodle.
I mean, the taste comes from the masala tastemaker.
And now you'll tell me you know how to make this masala tastemaker?
No, but I know someone who does.
Who's that?
The Maggi masala tastemaker makers.
Oh, you mean the makers of the masala taste
the guys
maker?
At Maggi the makers who make the taste maker, the masala taste maker. Yes, those guys. Let's go see them.
Yeah. 2 minutes.